Alter Bas, shalom. My name is Sasha Okun. I was born in Leningrad, St. Petersburg, Russia. I live in Jerusalem. Welcome to my exhibition in the Ramat Gan Museum, Observationes. Observationes, it's in Latin, observations, and I choose a Latin language because it has some taste of medicine. It's once upon a time, one Chinese artist, some three, four, who counts, 5,000 years ago, wrote that an art has more common with medicine than with aesthetics, and I fully accept it. So, this name, Observations, Observationes, gives a touch of, let's tell, a medician who is examining a patient, check him. And I try to do it with a society and with the landscape and everything which I am a witness to here in Israel. So, let's come. Maybe the main amazing thing which I can see here is the difference between a landscape and the people. A landscape of Israel, it's a landscape of mythological landscape, historical landscape. You see names of prophets and kings of Judea and Egyptians and Babylon's you. Tell me, is written in this like landscape. And in this magnificent landscape, we are a common people, just ordinary people with their hours, small problems, and a little joys, and a big sorrows. But totally opposed to the landscape. And I see it is a very interesting point to begin. We are trying to run away, from our problems, from decisions which we have to make. So that's a number of running away, which one of successful, this one, another unsuccessful. You see, once Jonathan Swift, who was one of the best minds, and not only of his time, he told that for a fool, life is a tragedy. For a wise man, love is a comedy. But you see, most of us are not totally foolish, and not wise too much. So for us, life is tragicomedy. And that's a space with which I'm dealing with. We are trying to catch something what we can't. We are looking for a joy, we are looking for happiness, we are looking for our dreams, but mostly we cannot find them. It's like to look for a butterfly in the desert, where, as you can imagine, there are no butterflies. But we are doing it for all our life. I use an it's possible to tell an old fashioned, or let's find more acceptable world traditional method of painting, a classical oil painting. Now, in this time, you know that contemporary art mostly speaks through video art, installations and so on. But I think that the potential of classical painting is not finished yet, first of all. And then you mix some very opposite things together, for example, like you know, this magnificent landscape, those ordinary people with their everyday life, high and low, heroic and banal, and classical old painted with very unheroical themes, something very from everyday life. It makes this mixed makes some kind of cocktail which is very strong, which can be very unusual, and if you want, a new one. And for me, it's a good drink. Maybe not in the morning, but in the evening, it can go very good. Subject, it's something that you put on an abstract skeleton. So the play of colors and forms and rhythms, it's also an integral part of what I'm dealing with. It's also a part of this cocktail. I suppose it's else. What else can I tell you? If we speak about banal, you see, for example, this composition. It's a landscape of Tel Aviv, but you see here back, which people goes to buy things in the market. And some pathetic stand here in the middle of almost Renaissance garden. Once somebody told that to make a poetry, it's to bring together things which are opposite one to another. An art could deal with every that means it could be something like a newspaper, very actual, very modern. But the problem with the newspaper is tomorrow it's the most old-fashioned thing which you have. And the great poetry, even it was written like Song of Songs 3,000 years ago, it's relevant today, maybe more than today's newspaper. And I prefer to deal with poetry and not with the morning and evening newspapers. That's all that I can tell. My exhibition is open in the Museum of Israeli Art, Ramat Gan, till the middle of January, so welcome, and drink this cocktail and pro. deposit and for your health and so on and so on.